Da, da, domnule Ramdas.
Sir, I'd like to bring to notice of the House a very urgent issue regarding the government of Karnataka, who is going to construct a dam across the river Kaveri at Meghadadu, which holds nearly 48 TMC of water. Sir, on November 15th last year, the Water Resources Minister of Karnataka, Mr. Patil, in the Assembly has said that the government of Karnataka is going to construct a dam come what may. Sir, this is a very emotive issue and this concerns issue of two states. This is an issue of national integrity and the livelihood of lakhs and lakhs of farmers is at stake in Tamil Nadu. Already, sir, only the excess rainwater is coming to Tamil Nadu from Karnataka. And when Chief Minister also assures that the dam is going to be constructed come what may, it is a huge emotional issue of the state of Tamil Nadu, sir. Sir, the government of Tamil Nadu has filed a case in the Supreme Court. And in spite of this, the government of Karnataka is going ahead with the construction. And this holds 48 TMC of water. Sir, this dam should not be constructed. It is illegal, sir. And the government of Karnataka has already appointed the consultants for constructing this dam. And this goes against the verdict of the Kaveri River Authority way back in 2007, sir, which says that any construction of the upper riparian state should get the permission of the lower riparian state, that is Tamil Nadu. This is not only an emotive issue, this is a law and order problem which concerns the national security, national integrity of our country. I kindly urge the Prime Minister to call an urgent meeting of both the states of Tamil Nadu and Karnataka, sit with both the chief ministers and settle this issue and tell the Karnataka government that there should be legality in whatever they are doing. And number two, sir, Ms. Uma Bharati, the Water Resources Minister, has assured that a Kaveri River Management Board will be formed soon. Sir, we urge upon the government to immediately constitute the Kaveri Management Board so that all the constructions regarding the Kaveri River will come under this board, will be monitored by this board, sir. Sir, I kindly urge your indulgence to this, sir.
Sorry.